snowfall on Sadna Top. See the snow clad in mountains. It presents altogether a different beauty after 15th of October. But this year it had an early snowfall. Right now I'm driving Karna to Sadna Top. This snowfall is very important for drinking water purpose and for irrigation during summer season. It is the most vital source of water supply during summer season. This snow remains over the mountains at least up to mid-July. This acts as the longest source of water supply down the residential areas. This is Sadna Top. Now we have to cross this Sadna Top of getting checked up properly.